I come from Nalanda. Everybody knows. Nalanda is in Bihar, 90 kilometers from Bodh Gaya, 100 kilometers from Pali, in between. So our university is Nalanda. Of course, we have another international Nalanda University also established in recent times. We have the ancient Nalanda, established in 1951 by Dr. Rajendra Prasad and the Bhikshu Jagdish Kashyap. In the idea of revival of the ancient Nalanda, therefore, we are the successor of the ancient Nalanda, the Nava Nalanda Mahavihar. It is now a deemed university. We are under the control of Ministry of Culture, Government of India. Our president is the governor, and we have Lalji Tandon, the honorable governor of Bihar. And our vice chancellor is Professor VenDr Dhamma Jyoti. So, now our university, we have 9 departments. Sanskrit, Pali, Buddhist philosophy, English, Hindi, Japanese, Chinese, and Tibetan. So these 9 philosophies function, and we have the old students from all over the world, mostly in Southeast Asia. Mostly from Southeast Asia, from Burma, Thailand, Cambodia, Laos, Vietnam, Sri Lanka, they are students from Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, Nepal. So we have the programs of mostly concentrated on languages. We have Buddhist philosophy and Indian philosophy. Especially philosophy, general philosophy department. Rest are mostly concentrated on languages. And we have all the hostels for females and males, for the monks and nuns.
So after this we have lunch.
And our university runs with both cultural aspects and also educational aspect. And cultural aspect we link with northeast states under the government of India. We conduct various cultural activities, bring the northeast troops to bring Nalanda and perform the Buddhist cultures to show the local people in the central India to have the Indian culture, Buddhist culture, which is still survived in the northeast part of India. Besides, we have also cultural programs of various activities like Sariputta Peace Park, Mughal Lama Peace Park, Mahakasapa Peace Park, and we have General Peace Park in December. The International JTN Peace Park. They participate nearly 15 to 20 countries to the Peace Park. These are cultural aspects because we are under the cultural ministry. Besides the educational aspect, we perform all these sort of cultural activity. And we also have the meditational pratipatti, you know, practice and the theories. Combine these, and we are compulsory for a PhD student to be practice Vipassana. A courses PhD and in different departments. So all the details of our university is available on the net on Nalanda Mahavihar, and we always welcome the foreign student. Last time we are discussing about this the scholarship. Main our discussion was about scholarship. It's about scholarship. So I found my personal experience. We have mostly who are need scholarship. Among from Bangladesh, Nepal, Cambodia, and sometimes Sri Lanka also. So these students are big in their economic and I remember some Saranaka from Malaysia. I requested him last 2 years back, please come to our university and see the condition of the students. And he came and he provided scholarships for some students there. So like that we are maintaining to this university, and we wish you all welcome to Nalanda. Thank you.
Thank you.